In today's quick tip, I'll show you an easy way to make a color palette from any image. I have an image here that I've downloaded from a free stock website. I'll link that in the description down below if you want to try with the same image. And all you'll need to do is either paste that into your Illustrator document or go to File, Place, and then just make sure that it's embedded, which you can do up here in the control bar. Then you'll need your Image Trace panel, which you can get by going to Window, Image Trace. With our image selected, instead of auto detect, I'm going to pick photo. It's going to give me a warning because this image is a little bit large, and it'll take just a moment to apply settings at first, so you can wait for that. And then the magic step here is in the color settings. We want to go under mode and choose limited color. Now it'll take another second to recalculate, but you'll see that this gives us this slider bar, and it's already kind of posterized this down into 30 colors. Usually for a color palette, you'll want something smaller. So I'm going to slide this down to around 12 colors and let it recalculate one last time. And now you can see it's pulled the essential colors from this image to give us a nice limited palette. So final two steps here, we just want to click expand, and that will create the actual vector paths. You can leave that selected, close your image trace window, and pop open your swatches panel. At the bottom here, you'll find this button, new color group. Click that once, and just make sure selected artwork is your selection here, and we'll click okay. And there you have it, a perfect sunset palette with just a few clicks. There are a lot of ways to accomplish this in Illustrator, so I'll go ahead and link to another video that I did using Adobe Color, which is a browser-based tool that puts palettes right into your CC libraries.